ઓખા કેન્દ્રીય વિદ્યાલય સીબીએસઈ ધોરણ 10નું 100% રિઝલ્ટ આવતા તમામ વિદ્યાર્થીને મહિલા ઉદ્યોગ મંડળના ડોક્ટર પુષ્પાબેન સોમૈયાએ ઇનામો આપી પ્રોત્સાહિત કર્યા હતા, જેમાં ભૂમિ કુમારી 93.6% સાથે પ્રથમ ક્રમાંકે, નિધિ ઝાલા 87.2% સાથે બીજા ક્રમાંકે, ધનાણી અક્ષા 82.2% સાથે ત્રીજા ક્રમે રહ્યા હતા.
Student of PSK classes standing in DAV Public School Harshita Barai had secured first position in Okha with 95.83% and I thanks to my parents Sanjay sir, my school, my relatives and family for supporting me so much and I also thanks to Pushpaben Somaiya. She had awarded me with for flowers and our medals.
To Barai, I am from DAV school Mithapur and I scored 91% in my 10th boards and it was not just and I scored 96 marks in maths and computer and 87 marks in science. It was not just about passing, it was more about challenging yourself to go beyond what you already know. First of all, I want to congratulate my fellow batchmates who have achieved a good who also have achieved good marks in their boards and I want to tell to the fellow members who could not get marks according to their expectation, do not lose hope and do hard work so that you could achieve better results next time. First of all, I want to give the credit of my success to my parents, my friends, my family and my school who have done hard work behind me so that I could achieve a great result. I want to give the credit of my success especially to my mom and dad who have sacrificed many things so that I could do much better in my boards and I want to thank them so they because they have motivated me so that I could give up best of myself and I also want to thank them for always motivating me and believing in me that I have the talent to reach my goal and achieve success. Thank you.
कक्षा 10वीं की छात्र टाटा कैंप डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल में मिठापुर में पढ़ती थी. मुझे अपने परिणाम पर गर्व है. मैं अपना क्रेडिट अपने मम्मी पापा और अपने ट्यूटर मिसेस हेमा बाराय पर को देती हूँ और मुझे गर्व है कि मुझे अपने एक्सपेक्टेशन पर अपना परसेंटेज आए.